up guys? So this is my hypertrophy workout. If you guys know me, I mix powerlifting with bodybuilding. I think you get the best of both worlds. What's the point of being super strong and not look good, or look good and not being super strong? So I like the mixture of both. Call it power bodybuilding, whatever you want to call it, like my opponent calls it. I just call it building muscle and being strong at the same time and keeping it real. So I'm gonna start off with a big bench press, okay guys? So stay tuned and stay and watch, subscribe to my channel as well if you like what you see. Let me just set up the bench. The bench is actually a little bit too high according to powerlifting, so I'm gonna have to get some blocks for my feet, some short arse as well. Just bear with me, let me set up. I've got some exciting news guys. I'm gonna do a bodybuilding show next year. I'm gonna do it natural as well. So I'm not gonna take anything, I've decided I'm not gonna take anything anymore. I've got mental health problems as it is. I've been diagnosed with psychosis, so two don't go well. And I like to build real muscle rather than fake muscle. I call it fake muscle, being on stuff. Easy to do, but I prefer the challenge, and I want to go up against people that take stuff and show you guys you can still beat them. Fuck drugs, excuse my language. You can do it natural, it's all in your head. Let's get started. So I'm going to start, on the bench. I'm going to start on 60 kilos, just warming up, just 15 reps. Then let's get the blocks and let's get started. Boom.
Arching your back,
so shortens range of motion, has a nice wide grip, shortens range of motion. So yeah, and then obviously leg drive. So your body acts like a spring, so it pushes from your feet and travels, all the energy travels into your hands, and you'll be able to use more weight. Okay. I also like using chalk because I get slippy hands, sweaty hands. So guys, feel free. I always like helping other people out, so if you've got any questions or anything, comment below and I'm sure I'll answer. Or just message me, email me. My email link I think is on my bio, or just add me on Instagram, whatever. I'm cool. I always add people or accept people, as I say. Alright? Good.
Cool.
Cut myself. Don't know how I did that. Right. Yeah. Right, back to it. Pretty don't know how I did that. Right, so got 10, 12 reps, 15 reps on 60, 12 reps on 100, 10 reps on 110, and we're gonna go for 8 reps on 115, all right? Getting pumped already. This will come off soon. Once it gets really warm, all right? Right, we're gonna go for it now, all right? Try and get 8 reps. Wasn't gonna get that. A little bit too heavy. But you live and get that. So we've got 7 on that. We're just gonna add 1 kilo. Seeing as I'm struggling. So yeah, 1.2 kilos, 5 kilos on each side. So that's gonna take me to 117.5. Try and get, was it 4 reps or something? 4 reps? This shit's addictive. I love it. Can't beat the feeling. Get such a good high from it. Cool. Right, this is coming off. A bit awkward with this camera because you have to go quite far away because the lens is quite small on it, so I can fit in the screen. I don't know if you can see it in the screen. Right, guys. So we're going to aim. Four reps. All right. Got it. So now we're gonna aim for like 1 rep. So we're gonna take them off and go to 120 now, alright? Yeah, it's important you rest, guys. You don't rest, you don't get the reps, and you can't lift as much weight. Got to stay strong. Like I said, guys, comment below. I'm more than happy to answer questions later on once I've uploaded the video. Alright? Alright, cool. Yeah, so the goal is I've got to be 5 years natural before I can enter the natural Mr. Olympia contest. Prize money and stuff. It'd be an amazing achievement if I could achieve that. I gotta wait 5 years so I can step on that stage, before I can step on that stage. Alright? But that's the 5-year goal. When you Mr. Olympia, natural Mr. Olympia, alright? Right, so shoot for 1 to 2 reps. So I got 2 reps on that. Right, now we're gonna move on. I was gonna go back down, but I've decided I need the same energy for my squat, my row, my deadlifts and stuff. Alright? Just so I got enough energy. The other thing is, I tend to train on an empty stomach, I prefer it. You get more grip that way. Faster training. Like heavy weightlifting is a great way of burning fat at the same time. Alright, so we did pyramided up, we're not going down on the bench. Now we're going to go to squats, alright? Alright, let's move this out of the way. Other thing is, always unload the bar for other people. Be generous. Right, follow me, guys. Squats. We're gonna do safety bar squats, all right? Love these. Let's see if I can get this in the screen first. That should do it. Good. Right. Gonna get the safety clip, guys. Bear with me. Right, so I'm going to shoot for like, hopefully I'm on the screen there. So, I'm going to shoot for like 15 reps. and see how we feel with that, all right? You see, that was nice and easy, nothing too strenuous, just to warm up. I always take that as a warm up set. Right, we're gonna add another 100, gonna add another 20 on each side. This is like 100 kilos. Right, my legs aren't very strong, but they grow very quick, all right? So, 100 kilos would be hard to get 12 for me, but we'll see, we'll see. Yes, the key with squats is to not go straight down, it's to sink back into it, so you hinge, it's called a hinge, all right? You'll be able to use more weight that way. It's more posterior chain, so you get more hamstrings involved. And glutes, all right? Right, I like resting a little bit longer with squats, so it takes a lot more out of you than things like the bench, all right? So, 12 reps, here we go. Excuse the noises. I make a lot of noise when I train. Right. So, being 120 now. Right. The 10. Got a lot of squats. King for legs. King of leg exercises. That's all I really do for legs. Squats, and obviously deadlifts. Hit back the hamstrings more as well. But yeah, in terms of legs, that's what I do. Legs just grow, but that shows you. So what I'm gonna do, can do squats. I'm gonna finish my squats, so maybe 10 reps, an 8, then 6, and then 4 or something. Alright? Then we're gonna go to bent over rows, alright? Reverse grip, and we're gonna go as high as we can, heavy as we can, for like 4 reps, 4 to 6 reps, pyramiding up. Just go heavier until we just keep adding weight on until we get to our 4 to 6 rep max, all right? All right, enough talking. God, messages. One sec. Right. Get it. Coming up. So, 8 reps max. All right. Good. Cheese left on this. Good. Still got a while left on battery. It's a good thing. It means you can watch me train more. Cool. Let me just rest and then we'll go again. Remember, the longer you rest, the more reps you can get. The more reps, heavier weight you can lift, the bigger the muscle's going to grow. Don't rest too short, because you'll just be pumping blood into the muscle. You won't be actually tearing down the fiber. You want to lift heavy enough to tear down the fiber. Right? It's great having a good pump, but it's more important to grow in the long run. You'll look good for about 20 minutes, but then you're not really going to grow after. So lift heavy, tear the fiber down, grow in the long run. So was it 8 reps max, yeah? 8 reps, talking to myself. I have to remember what I was going to do. Losing the plot when you squat. So 8 reps, 130. And then we'll go 140 for about 6, all right? Oh! actually find the safety bar squat harder than the main swing. Yeah, so I actually find the safety squat bar harder than the straight bar. I've got stronger hamstrings, I think, or something. So yeah, cool. So we're gonna do 6 reps now, all right? Just 6. But as you notice, my stance gets wider as I get heavier, and my joints and my hips loosen up so I can go further. Further you go, wider you go, sumo, more hamstrings, glutes, be able to use more weight, and it shortens the range of motion. Obviously, the closer you go, it's the same like close grip bench press versus wide, you're going to be able to bench a lot more wider than you are close because of the range of motion and it being more triceps, obviously, on close. See, triceps are a smaller muscle. Alright? Cool, let me just grab a drink. Only got 5, but I'll take that. God. So, we're gonna go 150 for 4. All right? Fucking hell. Big time. Haven't done them in ages, that's why I'm so fucked. So, 4 reps. Here we go. Reps. I'll say 4, but I might only get about 3 or 2, but we'll see. We'll see. Safety squat bar, very hard, like I said. Like I said, I'm more of a straight bar squatter, but I quite like, funny enough, even though I'm shit at it, I quite like it. So we'll leave on that. We're gonna do reverse grip rows now, all right? So we're gonna move over to the next room. My gym, this is my gym, by the way. It's a bit like a maze. It's three shops, three units, whatever you wanna call it, on the high street. So it's like I said, it's a bit of a maze. You go through one door and you come out the other into another room, and then there's another room. There's about four, one, two, three, about four rooms. But yeah, cool. Let me just get the right angle. So I'm on the screen. Sorry, guys. Just trying to get in the screen here. Hopefully you can see. Right. So we're gonna start off with 60 kilos. Don't ask me what that is in pounds. Hope I was on the screen. So now we're going to go 80 kilos, alright? Woo, like that. Like I said, we're going to keep going up and up in weight. 4 to 6 reps, not to failure, until we hit our run of 1 rep. 4 to 6 reps max. All right, lots of rest period. What have I done with my water? Like I said, plenty of rest as well. So if you want big lats, rows, okay, rows are like, if you want that thick back, rows will can give you that thickness. Obviously it works for biceps as well, especially if you go underhand. I don't really train arms. My arms just grow. Just genetically gifted on arms. We all got strengths, we all got weaknesses. My weakness is calves. We'll probably hit them after this. Alright, and then we'll get back to upper body. Right, back to reverse grip. Right, 100 kilos now. Thank you. I do like rows, I like a big back. It's a good look. Just gonna see how heavy I can go with this, really. Because of battery power, I didn't really charge enough. I'll try and film as much as I can. When the battery runs low, I have to call it quits for the camera, obviously. And then I'm just gonna carry on doing my own thing. Do little secret exercises as well. I didn't show all my moves. Right. So, let me just check my phone again. Cool. So this is 100 kilos, 4 to 6 reps. Whew, just give me a little bit longer rest. So like I said, after this, we'll move on to calves. All right. On that and how many reps I got in the last set, I think I'll aim for about 4 reps in this. Just a bit of the safe side. Screen. I hope I am, for my sake. Right. Good. So here we go. Last set, this one, 4 reps at least. Right, upright rows next. On the screen. Good. That should be in the screen. Sorry guys, this camera's not very good. I didn't get the angles right in there. Thank you. Right. I hope I'm in the screen. Right, upright rows. Three sets of eight, I've decided. Most of this is, my training is played by ear. Not ear, instinct. Yeah, I'm half asleep there. Oh, there's my water. So, three sets of eight on this, all right? Yeah, so the benefit of these is shoulder caps, obviously, traps, a little bit of biceps as well, all right? Woo. Right, let's get it. So one more of those. All right. Whew. Judging by the feel, I might do four sets. We'll see how it feels. Or we'll go one more of these, but with a heavier weight, like 5 kilos. So like 5 kilos more on each side, I think. That's what I think. One more, but heavier.